Hey, what up, Z Clan and all the new guys? I hope you're doing good. Welcome to my legendary finds for Fallout 76. Now, this item I found during the beta, by the way, it's called the Assassin's Metal Right Leg, which gives me 8% minus damage from other players. So, this is a pretty decent piece for PvP players. And I think I found about 3 or 4 legendaries, which is pretty cool through the beta. And let me know if you found any legendaries yourself, and let us know what is that legendary item you found all about. Now I hope you enjoyed this video. As I said, I'll be creating a playlist for all the legendary finds, kind of have my little galley over there with everything that I find. Alright folks, I might even sell these for some caps if you have any. Alright folks, this is going to be the end for this episode, so I hope you enjoyed it. And if you did, don't forget to subscribe, hit that bell, smash that like, and I'll see you on the next video for the legendary finds.